deliver a piece of food, and I want you to look at how I'm doing it. I'm not gonna have my hand in here, or you can have treats on the counter, by the way. You don't have to have a pouch. I say yes, and then I reach for the food. My word must predict the food. And that way, you teach the dog not to be paying attention to the food so much. Even though he understands yes means reward is coming. Yes is a contract.
Yeah.
If you say it, you must give food. And in the beginning, you must give the food within 1 to 3 seconds of the yes word. Then, yes. What you can do is then you expect a behavior. All right? My first behavior that I recommend, and he's been giving it beautifully, is I wait for eye contact. As soon as he looks at me, yes. Focus.
Yeah.
The more you can work on a dog's focus, the better. Yes. And in the beginning, I'm not asking for him to stare into my blue eyes for any longer than a second.
Yeah.
But that's now his rewardable behavior, looking